Oh, Ben. Oh, Nathan. A bit more communication and we could have seen a goal kick. Wait, why isn't, why have Noah and Tom swapped?
Get out.
Oh my. Ping pong. Jesus Christ. Ping pong in the box. I don't know who hit the crossbar, but. Oh, we've played it quick.
Lovely.
Star ball. Oakley with a bit of wind in their sails. George might be Asian. He's running on Asian time. He's got, he's on Bengali time, man. George is always half an hour late. Oh, we've seen the set of pieces from the big number four. Dangerous delivery. Can he hit the target?
He doesn't change for 50 yards, so.
Let's hope he doesn't. Oh, 10's on it. Just over the bar. Not a bad effort at all. Just not good enough. Yeah, Sam hit the post. Flecky. Sam hit the post. Yeah. Just didn't want to go in, did it? Second phase. Given away cheaply.
We got to help him out more. Sam, we got to drop back more.
The ball just runs out of play. The right idea from 12.
Jack, get a message across. Sam has to help out a bit more.
So far, Oakley Diamonds have had the better run of the play. Can Bocca get back into it? I'm not playing. I'm not playing. So, no. When I get on, I'll be biased. But.
There goes Jack.
Options.
No pop. Nice chop. And the players won.
Oh no, I had to give him his boots and he came back to put his boots on. So then give me his sliders over there.
Why didn't he just put them on over there?
I don't know.
Wait, he left the front of the as in he put the flag down over there.
The round it! Well, boys, we need to be fair now! Like,
don't be silly, don't watch this.
Well done, Blake.
And. Oh, I know what I prefer. Bocca.
Live and breathe.
Live and breathe, Bocca. Fucker. There goes all orangutan arms. Fighting Jack Beck. Can't get it under control. A nice punt into the area. This guy lives on energy drinks.
Only for Sundays.
Why do you lack energy? What do?
Only for Sundays. Firstly, that's very rude. That wasn't nice.
So?
See, this is what the Bokka HR were talking about. Negative comments on the sideline.
I'm just making an astute observation, mate. If it offends you, then you might need to change lifestyle.
I missed that.
I said this guy always has energy.
Your face expression. Like you were like at the pitch, you're like. Come on, I was confused. I didn't know.
Throwing the ball
towards
one person and they can't. There's no point. Wait,
This game is brought to you by 45p energy drink.
Boy, he's got so much space!
Boys, we can't be down from the throat!
Boys, you're not thinking!
Who normally wears number 6?
Aki.
He's wearing number 6 today.
Kenny
needs to channel Aki right now.
Kenny just takes anybody's top. Oh, no. Ref.
Is the ref even watching?
Dave, keep an eye on the game, please.
Fucking Dave. Have you ever seen Cars 2?
Yeah, cool.
You know that one German little car? This is the ref reminds me of.
I think they say Mater. Don't Mater.
It reminds me of.
Do you own a spear?
Huh?
Did you go in a spear?
No, I went camping.
There's a teacher at NSB called Mr. Livingston and he looked exactly like him.
And what school do you go to?
Is it something to do with like rats or something?
Yeah,
it was
like,
what?
What?
It was like a rain station.
What school?
That's disgusting.
Yeah. What school?
Dustin. It was like playing with rats.
Jesus.
Apparently it's really good now.
It had a black widow or a false widow.
Someone's trying to kill you guys.
Wait, Halloween going on. Communication. A bit too flat.
Fucking Roman Reigns at Saudi.
See, Logan Paul yesterday.
Nah, I didn't.
He fought Roman Reigns in Saudi Arabia. It's actually quite good. That's a goal kick!
Is that a corner, mate?
Cody's a bit of a whiner though, isn't he? Yeah. His dog. Cody's like a whiny dog, whereas Ringo is just a bit energetic.
I've seen him just jumps on you and stuff.
Oh.
He's like a, like, curly hair
ball.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Oh, beautiful touch, but the shot.
That is unfortunate.
Unlucky show, mate.
Nah, mate, gloves give +5 for composure.
+5 what?
+5 composure.
Get faster, that's good.
Nah, that's when you have pink boots.
Nah, the gloves give. It adds on a star to the sleeves.
Low socks is a half a star.
Long gloves and low socks, half a star in total, one star.
Long socks give +15 slide tackles.
Tell you what, if I had massive calves, like Dick Grinches, I'd wear low shorts, low socks as well.
Yeah, but
black, yeah.
Ben taking the sting out of the game, just to put the sting back in the game. A lot of hand on action.
Really well. He's channeling the number 10 energy right now.
No, because he scored with it on.
Hmm?
He scored with it on. He's getting the number that's returned.
Ah, you know what? I think they need to add in a goal for me then.
100%. Pre-season hero.
Oh, thanks. You still going pre-season?
Yeah, man.
Who was that against? Was I there?
I think you broke his hair and he was out for a bit.
Did I score pre-season?
I thought you did. Do you know?
Fred.
I can't remember. It just happens so often, mate. So common.
Oh, you know, last week Nathan kept showing his video of his slide tackle like at least 6-7 times.
His slide tackle?
Yeah, he was well happy with it.
Oh, God.
Let's see if we can get another one. Another highlight moment.
Like, good idea.
I mean, there's nothing wrong with tooting your own horn, but gotta be a bit humble sometimes as well. Nathan?
Oh, there goes the ref on his morning jog. How is his ball caressing skill?
Oh, I'm waiting for him. He's just going to slide, mate.
Jesus. It's like a dinosaur.
Yeah, no.
You get on camera?
Yeah. You should be proud of that. Oh. Anthony Hollick. Oh, look at that semi-pro skill. Look at that semi-pro. Oh, Trevelli as well.
Why isn't he starting?
It won't be fair for the rest of us.
Yeah. We need to keep some integrity into the league.
He talked mentally to the league.
Oh, it's gone through his legs. It's gone all the way through.
Ian's rocking the low socks today.
He's got no shin pads
off. I don't think he does.
The AirPods. He's got the AirPods in.
Do you know if I like it?
Tell you what, if they're going through on goal, let Ring go through. Well dealt with.
Oh, lovely.
Skip past him. Touches are quite heavy, but he's still got it. Good tackle. We've still got the ball. Good ball. Oh, Sam, see ya. Finish. Oh.
Amaro!
My lads, ball still in play.
Munzee, time, time.
Time. You got the guys in the middle.
Man on.
On the floor.
Lovely. Man on.
You know, Ferris Bueller's Day Off.
I've not actually seen it.
I heard it's good,
mate. Yes, I
do. Do you know, like, the face, the actor? Like,
yeah. Yeah.
Who's that?
I don't know.
He just looks like him.
Who?
He looks a bit like Adam Sandler.
Who looks like Adam Sandler?
The guy that plays Ferris Bueller?
Yeah, he looks like number 16. A bit more.
If he had like one of them rounded caps on.
He needs to sort of
what?
He's probably got ball skills.
Why are you coming for the man's hairline?
It's just Christmas.
He cut. Off his shin.
Get back in.
Munzee, was that a shot?
Seen that video on Instagram?
Do you not see him looking at his shin going, oh no, oh no.
You seen that video on Instagram where someone like
plays
along
with him?
Yeah.
And he goes in, yeah.
Yeah, I've seen
that. That's you, that's what you dream of.
Yeah. He turns around as well. He turns around
like, it's just nothing.
90
degree angle.
This is like, wobbly ass. I heard the next day episode, Crystal
Palace. Oh yeah.
I don't see any team with a blue and red kit.
They've got fucking Norwich kit as well.
This is their third team. Come on, Louis, press it out, mate.
This team's kit is giving me still more energy.
This team's kit is like pro clubs, don't change any of the settings. Default.
Who wants my son?
Can you reach?
They're about the same place in the league.
Check it,
big throw.
Lovely.
One by Black.
Go. Get out
now! Dealt with by the centre captain. Lovely. Lewis to Sam. Still in the air. Still. Oh, hooked out. It's made its way through.
And the 60 is through.
Straight to the keeper.
Lovely! Maybe you should
be nominated.
There should have been more nominations than two.
I think Alex and Ben should have been mentioned in there.
I think Blake had a good month as well.
Did they get an honorable mention as well?
Or there are the months.
Yeah. There was only two.
Where's that handball?
It wasn't handball, but we'll let him believe it was.
Go again!
Counter!
Man on now!
Man on!
Just clipped it through.
Penalty.
Yeah. Lewis Chance using his tap dancing skills to tap his way around the centre back.
See how he's like twisting around. Like,
what did the guy think was going to happen?
Yeah, then they both got into a tug of war match, but Lewis was cute enough to let go before.
To be fair, no communication with the keeper. The keeper should have ran out.
Honestly, should have been yellow.
Yeah, it should have been.
It's a goal-scoring chance. By dragging.
In some cases, that's a red.
Yeah.
Lewis Chant.
Yes.
I love
a net buster, if you would.
That ball from Sam is pretty good. There's a floater.
You earned that one.
It's like two Beyblades in the box.
That was very convincing.
Oh, God.
Take that shit off the camera.
It's a good celebration, isn't it?
No.
It
was actually fucking.
No, it's not.
It's a good celebration. It's better than this bullshit.
Yeah, that's his signature celebration.
No, Boca!
Yeah. If you score, do the gritty.
Really want someone to say
like, you do. You did like some pulmonary rehab spot class, yeah. So someone wanted a warm up, and the warm up was musical chairs. And I won musical chairs.
You won me.
So I'm like 2022 musical chairs champ, obviously. So alright, and they're like matching suit.
Oh wow.
And then the old people are like, what the fuck is this guy doing?
Jesus. Just use your big ass to move out the way.
No. There's only one old person. There's most of them.
Well done, man.
Lovely.
Well done, Mungie! Quality!
Oliver bullying there. Ooh. Questionable.
Love.
Yes! That's card!
Don't call for cards.
Good job, Dave. Good fucking job.
My best mate, Dave. Dave Allen.
He missed two handballs today.
He refed us against All Stars in the pre-season.
Harold Blake on the ball. Is it Trippier-esque delivery?
Oh,
two straight. Oh, keeper with a punch.
Second ball.
Lewis doesn't get it under control.
Mason does.
Blood rushing to his head. I will hear about that for the next week.
Well done, Will.
He got take the flag.
Yeah.
He thought he was already in.
It was his moment to shine.
If he gets that chest right, yeah. He's just
I'm gonna hear. I'm gonna hear about that for the next week.
Oh, I missed it though.
It was like, oh, if I controlled it, it would have been such a great goal,
yeah, mate.
Oh, okay. Sam, no foul.
Come on here, work!
Gaining territory. Noah.
Noah's
out. Noah just. Don't know what Noah's doing.
No, come on.
I didn't even see what he did.
It was just like. I love Noah, he's a great lad.
Noah's very, like, unintentionally funny.
He's cumbersome, isn't he? He's cumbersome. He's like...
What does that mean?
He's just like... I don't want to say... you know what?
Oh, that's a bit mean.
It's not mean, it's nice.
Oh, lovely! Good!
It's like some baby toy, isn't it?
Yeah.
I
know what
you mean.
Yeah, finish.
Corner!
What a ball! Well done, Sam!
Who needs Archie?
I'm joking.
I may have missed that piece of play, but we didn't score from it.
Were you zooming over there?
Oh, I didn't move it far enough to the right. Because it's not centred because the power button's on the thing.
Oh, right, yes, the left, isn't it?
Yeah.
There should be like 5 to 8 minutes left of this half. I stopped it, by the way. I stopped it like 15 minutes in. It's probably like 10 minutes left, actually.
I think it's the Oakley Diamond.
It is Oakley Diamond.
It's Oakley Development.
Oh. Is that not the same team?
Go on.
Oh,
I tried, didn't he?
2-0 is a
dangerous
score.
Well done, Will!
But we're Bocker, mate, we're massive.
Press!
We're going to move to 9 undefeated, I believe.
That's actually unbelievable.
No!
Oh, see ya!
I hope you got that on camera.
I did. I hope.
No, show him.
Look at the boy!
Line, Mungie, hit line!
Well then,
You gotta get back.
Number 16 took way too long, could have capitalised on that. Yeah, oh, great tackle.
What a tackle.
He's gone for it. He shouldn't have. Oh, high foot ref now.
Man on.
Oh. That's very high.
That was high as fuck. What's he on about?
That was higher than Ben last night. Ask him for more information. Yeah. He's come down on him.
Did he get
It was questionable. I'm not advocating for a red card.
Don't believe me.
I am true liar. I'm a very good man.
Oh, it's a lovely cushion header to Sam.
Lovely.
Finish it! Oh,
maybe he could have laid off Jack Beck.
Went for the glory there.
Oh, great touch. A terrible pass.
Sometimes
you need that selfish player.
We've got one already, so we don't need two.
That's very true.
We also would like to play football.
We'll be hearing this number seven.
At him. Indirect.
Lovely.
Oliver Munns. Jamie Lewis forward. Dribbles past one. Turns back in.
Oh, it's too
Ian
light.
Edmonds. Can't quite reclaim it. Number seven skips past one. Oh, Sam's there. Lewis cleans up. Oh. There goes a great first time pass. Sam goes for Lewis. Can he do him? It's a bit wide to shoot.
Oh, he tried to get a pen there, didn't he?
Corner ball.
No, I'm not. We haven't really got one. It's split apparently.
Go on, George. Ooh. Semi pro kick.
Straight from Essex.
It's the only way. It's the only way.
Wow, that was a good one. That was a good one.
Born and bred, Romford boys. Jamie with an outswinger.
It's a nice floater.
Second phase! Oh. Yes! And it's three.
Come on, Jack!
Shout out to Aim Straight Coach for telling us about the second phase.
Where's the celebration?
Fantastic, isn't it?
Well played.
These boys are taking the piss. Come run to the camera. Well, Lewis did it, you said shocking, so make your mind up.
Okay.
Daniel Sturridge
laugh. No, it's the choice of celebration with Lewis.
What celebration would you have gone with?
Sue!
Sue? We never celebrate our goal.
Why would you?
Why not?
It's Sunday league.
Why not?
Unless
you... Do the Messi thing.
Take your t-shirt off and put it
down. Yes, put it
up. To be fair, if you scored a 90th minute,
you wouldn't. Come on, lads!
Keep going, boys.
Good stuff.
They're losing their heads.
When I'm blind, willing, to go
look at
after
Ash, look at Ash.
Lovely.
Offside, boy.
Oh, it's not bad at all. Will it stay in? Can Sam reach it? He has.
And he's got the ball.
The tackles are flying in now. 100 miles an hour. Oh.
Look at back.
That was very late.
Get back, Sam, work!
Very late because Lewis is skinny as fuck. No one ever follows us.
No one thinks there's any malicious
intent.
Yeah.
The dark arts. The dark arts.
Not carrying any
snake.
Lovely header by me.
He had to use his head more than anything today.
That's it.
Go on. Simple pass. A bit of ping pong going on right now.
Well done,
Jamie. That's it. Does it. Edmonds looks for Lewis. Can Chant win it? I think
not.
We've got to throw him from it then. And there goes.
Quick!
Yes! Not now. Wait now, man. What can go round it?
Jamie, put him under pressure there.
Yeah, and then he panicked him. Screamed at him.
Which one's the ball?
Good job.
Decent, yeah. Reset play.
Shoot!
Oh, good effort.
Munns, help him!
Shot him over the air.
Back to Munns! Help him! Lewis there!
Oh, they're lucky, unlucky.
Someone's boots. Amazing. Could be me. I don't know.
No, your toe's poking out.
My toe is poking out. I wait for the day it just breaks and I've just got toes.
I want to break free. I want to break free. Oh. Edmonds.
Well, then.
Can't quite find Beck. Cleared by turn. Under control.
Got time. Oh.
Not the greatest control. Big hoop over the top.
Make him, make him.
Very, very poor finishing from Oakley. They've had a couple good chances.
He got on the ball, but
his
place is
generation.
I think maybe Ben's.
He's using his aura, his Van Dyke aura.
He's just intimidating. Like,
it's the Van Dyke aura. The people see him coming and he goes.
Yeah, yeah, he's
close. Another hoof up the pitch. It's like we're playing tennis. Eight wins it. 16 goes past. Oh. What can he do? Oh, it's a touch. Oh, no!
The boys, you were lucky there!
Now that finishing is very questionable. Very questionable. Tom Burton, not a fan of his hairline. He's thinking his hairline's getting to him. He's got the Norman Osborne. Yeah.
Oh, what, like when he became a...
The Green Goblin,
when
yeah.
When he became the Green Goblin, that made his
partner.
What's he saying to himself in the mirror?
What? I can't remember. I can't remember.
Oh.
Go,
go, go! Keep going, keep going!
How was it?
Norman's on sabbatical, honey.
Unlucky, unlucky.
Nah, when he walked into the office and they all decided something without him, he's like, he's pissed.
Yeah.
I started this thing! It's all about me!
Willem Dafoe, what a great actor.
I take it you've watched the new No Way Home.
Yeah. It's a banger.
That's crazy.
Wakanda Forever on Friday.
I haven't watched
Black Adam 6. Black Adam 6.
I still haven't even seen fucking Marvel vs. Madness yet.
It's shit. It's okay. It's more of a Wonder movie than a Doctor Strange movie.
It was good. The best bit was the bit where, like,
oh, yeah, it? But then he gets
killed. What, Reed Richards gets killed?
It's like an alternate dimension.
It's, yeah, it's like something about that, yeah. Like,
Wanda just murks everyone in 3 seconds.
Because she's actually like a ridiculous character, isn't she?
Yeah. Magneto's daughter.
Yeah.
Is she?
Yeah.
Who's Magneto? Where's the X-Men?
They're coming through.
There's a show coming out as well. And there's like an animated one as well.
97? Yeah. I used to watch that as a kid.
Are they going to have Michael Fassbender as Magneto again?
I hope so. They're bringing back Hugh Jackman to play. Play on.
Advantage.
Cut it back.
Oh.
Logan's great.
Lovely. Ian, call for it. That's it.
Late challenge.
You in there, mate? Have you seen his Dark Materials song?
Lovely.
What's the man on? Lovely bit of football.
Well played, Bunzy.
Almost.
You know the film where like Wolverine walks down the stairs and there's the old Wolverine.
What up, mate?
Days of Future Past.
I've not seen that.
Okay. I've not seen it either. I'm gonna watch it when I go home actually. I haven't seen any of like the 2015 onwards X-Men.
I've never watched X-Men.
It's got what's her name? The girl that played Sansa Stark as Jean Grey.
Oh, Sophie Turner.
Yeah, that's it. And then it's got like what's his face as Charles Xavier.
Yeah, he's good.
Can't remember
the split guy.
Come in!
Is it James McAvoy?
James McAvoy.
Now, have you seen his Dark Materials? James McAvoy's in that as well. It's like the Golden Compass series. It's really good.
I remember watching the Golden Compass, but I never understood it.
It's a banger. Yeah. The books are bangers.
I played the game. Like,
the game. Yeah, I got the game for my birthday. Come on, Blake. Come on.
What is going on?
Royal Rumble. Go on.
Oh, that's a great ball!
Great ball. The touch
hasn't helped. Yeah, of course.
A ball! Can't play advantage.
Yes!
Can't play the advantage. You know what? I'll take that back.
Jack!
Come here!
That's our player of the month.
Jack.
He's too cool to celebrate. All he cares about is gym. Jack Beck, shaped like a Dorito.
He hasn't been this week.
He's slacking,
he's slacking.
It's
a good advantage.
If Jack don't celebrate, isn't it? If he scores again and he don't celebrate, you've got to drop him.
That's four, isn't it?
Yeah, it's four. Aim straight, put up more of a fight, just saying.
No highlight reels at all.
They watch this as well. Do you watch this game?
No, we don't. I think it'd be unbearable if we did.
I think they've been playing well, they just can't finish.
Congratulations to the, this month's...
It's not been a 4-0 game.
They've had three really good chances. Their finishing's let them down, but they played all right.
Lovely! Play the ball! Lovely! One more. That's it! Oh, none of that.
They've got the Deadpool colour scheme.
Oh,
a great pass.
Did that on purpose.
Come in, boys! Well done!
21 minutes of free.
Lewis, thumbnail.
Yeah?
Thumbnail.
Yeah?
Thumbnail.
Thumbnail, oh yeah. That's what I was going
for.
Stone cold, isn't it?
This guy does not want to celebrate any of his goals.
Where's your fucking celebration? Give us a thumbnail. Give us a thumbnail.
You've got to run to the camera.
Debut goal. Hit the post.
We're in the number 10. We're not doing so well. You alright, man?